He cuts it back, and this time it's in! Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations.